With just 3 days until our season opener, the number 6-ranked Tennessee tennis team is ready to get into full swing. After winning their first national title at the ITA All-American Championships, juniors Hunter Reese and Michaelis Libiatis enter the season ranked in doubles at the number 1 spot. Senior Jared Chaplin is excited about the opportunities with this year's team and wants his teammates to play proudly when wearing the orange and white.
I think I want to be the guy that's out on court that, you know, plays with Tennessee on his heart, really, because that's, you know, that's the way I do play.
Marcus Kerner, one of three freshmen on this year's squad, already realizes the seasonal expectations that the team wants to achieve.
I would definitely love to win SEC and NCAAs. I mean, that's what we do all the work for.
This year's team has numerous experienced players returning, but it's the chemistry as an entire team that head coach Sam Winterbotham looks forward to the most.
Got some good experience coming back, but it's a totally new team.
Well, I think we've got leaders in terms of the senior players on the team. Colton Norton is in that group. You know, even though he wasn't one of those four that were playing, Colton's certainly a senior on our team, and we're focused very much on our chemistry. And you know, so Jared and Colton are the seniors. This is their last go around.
Be sure to come out to Good Friend Tennis Center to support the Vols as they hit their first serves on Saturday, beginning with Tennessee Tech at 10 a.m., followed by Eastern Kentucky at 2 p.m. For UTSports.com, I'm Whitney Hayworth.